I've never seen a vacuum used in this way before.